The first of the sprints that we'll get to see today is with 105 kilometres still to race on the stage. That is the intermediate sprint. No sprinting for the Citroens as they go alongside the peloton. You can see that tension is starting to rise. The fight towards the front. There's no protection from the wind here.
And that's giving the 2CV, Le Duchevaux, the old Citroens, it's giving him a real workout, Paris-Dakar style. No coincidence, ASO, who organised the Tour de France, also organised Paris-Dakar. Looks like an old Citroën 2CV race in itself, kicking up the dust through the fields here in the Burgundy region.
What's it like when you're in the peloton and there are vehicles going along the farm paddocks and they are kicking up dust into the peloton?
As long as the wind is going the right way, that doesn't blow into the peloton, but if there's dust and dirt and bits of hay flying into the peloton, you just want them to go away as soon as possible. But you know, if there's not much going on, you don't have to concentrate too hard, there's not a lot of shifting around the peloton, it's mildly entertaining for the riders, like we sometimes see horses galloping along the side. And it's a great way for people to get a longer look at the race, because on a flat stage, let's face it, the peloton's gone past pretty quickly.